Hello everybody, Ninetales Commander here, and welcome to episode 4 of Pokemon Battle Zone. Let's get started and into the battle. I lead off with my Tentacool, he's going to lead off with a Sableye. He's going to immediately trick me, which is kind of a good and a bad thing, because it means he gets my Black Sludge, which is going to result in him taking damage every turn. And while I do get the lagging tail, I'm not really that bothered about it, because I'm slow anyway. I'm designed to be a defensive entry hazard user, so I haven't really got that much speed to begin with, so lagging tail really does not matter to me. So I say I pretty much got the pro in the end of that switch of items. So I'm going to use a turn to set up some more toxic spikes, and he's going to take some more damage from the Black Sludge. Fortunately for him, he does happen to have the burn, so that helps him out, I guess. He's going to get a foul play, but even with the critical hit, it really is not going to matter, because my attack stat is really quite terrible in the grand scheme of things. So I'm going to go for Scald, and that's going to do a bit more damage to him. But it actually doesn't really matter how much damage I do to him, because it just so happens he carries the recover. So this is pretty much going to end up being a case of him using recover and me taking burn damage until he ends up, you know, with just his Sableye and I lose my Tentacool. So I really don't know why, but later on in the next turn, I think it is, I end up switching out my Tentacool and go out into my Raikou. I have absolutely no idea why I did not do this sooner, because I just could have gone straight out into Raikou, gone for the Shadow Ball, which would have KO'd because of the choice specs, and that had been that. So I have no idea why I took as long as I did to eventually switch out my Tentacool and bring it in Raikou. I guess I just didn't realize that I could have done that right away. And so, yeah, I've no idea why I did not do this sooner. I guess maybe I just didn't think about it. I can't actually say why, because it's been a while since I had these battles and I'm only now narrating them. So he's going to go for foul play, which I'm not bothered about because I'm a special attacker. He's now going to trick me back the Black Sludge that he took from me, which means now I lose my Choice Specs boost, and in addition, I get my own Black Sludge back. The only problem is it's on the wrong Pokemon. So I'm going to go for Shadow Ball, which of course is going to KO this thing, which is probably why he didn't bother going for the Recover, since he knew that even with the Recover, Shadow Ball would still KO anyway, because Raikou is really good as a special attacker. So he brings in his Dust Noir, and of course that's going to get poisoned from the Toxic Spikes. I kind of keep going for the Shadow Ball, but unfortunately it's not going to do that much damage because it's Dust Noir and he's a pretty good defensive Pokemon. He's now going to go for the Power Punch, which is kind of bad for me because it means next turn he's most likely going to end up going for the Shadow Sneak, which is going to result in the KO of my Raikou. So there you go, Shadow Sneak, and that's going to get rid of my Raikou. My best point here is pretty much to bring in Tentacool and just Toxic Stall this thing as much as I possibly can, and then bring in my last Pokemon to try and take care of this Dust Noir. So he's going to go for another Shadow Sneak. This probably is going to kill me because he does have the boost from the Power Punch, but at least it means I get one more turn of poison damage, and now I can bring in my last Pokemon to get rid of this Dust Noir. So I'm now going to bring in my Infernape, and now I'm going to go for Stone Edge because I can't really go for the Flare Blitz because I don't want to risk the recoil, so Stone Edge is my best bet. But I miss. I freaking miss with Stone Edge, which I really did need to hit, because now I'm going to take more damage from the Shadow Sneak. But in the grand scheme of things, I don't think it mattered, and you'll see why when he brings out his next Pokemon. So, of course, Poison's going to kill him anyway, so I'm not really that bothered about Stone Edge missing the second time, because Poison was going to kill him anyway. But his last Pokemon is Chandelure, which is obviously Choice Scarfed, so I don't think Stone Edge missing actually mattered anyway, since he could have just brought in his Chandelure and then just Shadow Balled me and won anyway. So I really don't think Stone Edge missing mattered anyway. So I will see you guys in the next video, and I thank you very much for watching. Peace out.